Wildlife SOS was set up with the objective of conserving India's natural heritage by way of rescuing and rehabilitating wildlife in the country. It is credited with eradicating the centuries-old barbaric practice of dancing bears in India and rescuing more than 600 bears off the streets. Although Wildlife SOS works within the country, their supporters and donors are spread all over the world who are reached through Wildlife SOS website and the blog.